to a modern-day Houdini who makes his magic underwater. Channel News 8's Johnson Chu reports on the Great Escape.
这逃脱大师死里逃生的惊魂表演。
Curtis here loves a challenge now.
Just what is this man up to down at the Singapore River? Find out next on News 5 tonight.
Has been staging escape stunts for the last 5 years. This death trap, modeled after those used by pirates, was fabricated specially for this performance at Clark Quay.
You wake up this morning and think you're going to cheat on this yard. Into magician? No?
Do you will witness Curtis tempting with fate? He will be shackled by his feet, neck, and the wrist to two steel plates with no less than 5 master locks. Lifted 50 feet in the air, then lowered into the river. Will fate take its course, or will he be able to intervene and cheat death?
Always, as a child, I had this fear of drowning.
When I'm under the water, I ask myself, why am I doing this? All I can think about is, I must escape. I must escape. It's simple as that.
Curtis Eugene Lovell II.